Hi, my name is Up. I play it as Jean from Lovely Writers. My lucky number is number 5. I have no specific reasons for liking this number. I just love it. So please stay tuned for any updates about us and Lovely Writers here on WeTV. See you soon.
To all the international fans out there, we, Lovely Writer cast and producer and director, and even my own manager, would like to greet you all and always welcome all questions. Thank you very much for supporting, and we will do our best and hope to give you all our best too. Thank you. Okay, for international fans, first EP will be on air on 24th, which is next week, Wednesday. So please, please support us, and we are all grateful for your support. Really, really grateful. Thank you very much, and have a good night.
Good evening, international fans. We will have English questions, so you guys just wait. Thank you all the international fans out there. And the show is starting very, very soon. So please stay tuned. See you in NAPSIP EP4.
Good evening, all of you international fans. Thank you for coming. And it's tonight, EP8. International fans, if you guys have any questions, you can ask through this live. Yes, yes, this is our first live ever. Can you speak Korean? Yeah, I cannot speak Korean at all. Like, only some words. It's almost time, you guys. Lovely Writer EP8 is coming. So, you guys get ready. And if it's getting late, you guys can watch the online on WeTV later. I don't want you guys to lose sleep over the silly, right? You guys don't forget the hashtag. NAPSIP EP8. Comes and talk together in Twitter. International fans, you guys can watch NAPSIP Jeju, Lovely Writer EP9 tonight from WeTV. Let's go. It's gonna be a game changer. Really a game changer. You guys, don't forget the hashtag NAPSIP EP9 tonight. Okay? Cool. All of you in the international fans, you guys can watch Lovely Writer through WeTV, right? It's uncut version. So tonight, NAPSIP EP9, hashtag, please. Let's go.
Good morning, international fans. That's right.
Okay, we're now arriving at EP12, the final episodes of our series. So we hope you guys love it, because there will be a lot of surprise in this last episode. It's the conclusions of the whole story. So hope you guys watch it carefully, because you will see a lot of surprise. You will see a lot of surprise. Mark my words. And we also want you to know that we all, not only actors and actresses, all of the staffs appreciated your valuable support. It's the only thing that makes us go forward every day, and we hope we can create a good content for you guys in the future. Thank you.
Good evening, everyone. International fans, all of you guys. Tonight it's EP12 already. It's the last episode, so we hope you guys like it, and we'll watch it tonight together. I hope you guys can watch it together with us too. So it's been a long way here. All the process ever since we started, and it's all worth it. Really, really worth it. So thank you very much.
Okay,
and you guys light us up a lot. Thank you very much. And last thing I want to say is that this doll, Mangkui, will be on sale. You can contact the...
Yes, the bucket to buy this.
Yes. You can contact in the DM sessions of this official lovely writer Instagram. So if you guys want it, you can just DM here. Thank you.
Thank you. And you guys have a link, right? They have the link for
pre-order. They have the link for you guys to pre-order, so you guys can click it and or you can ask in the DM.
Dear all of you guys, international fans, we would like to thank you guys from the bottoms of our hearts, and without you guys we would not be here today reacting this final EP, and we hope you guys like it. No, we hope you guys love it. And for those who never watch Lovely Writers, or you have some of your friends who never watched this series, you guys can recommend for them. And just the first EP, then that's already good enough. And if they love it, they like it, I would like you guys to encourage them to watch all the 12 EPs until the finals. And we hope to see you guys again very, very soon, maybe in different forms, but let's see what's the future take us. So thank you very much from the bottom of our hearts.
We would like to thank you all of you for the massive support, and we hope you know that we're always grateful for your support, and all these valuable supports is what keep us going forward. And we think we can promise you that the series Lovely Writer itself will always put a smile on your face, but there's a lot more you can take away from the series. The director also tried to imply a lot of messages and stories and topics within the series, so we hope all the messages will find you well. I myself intrinsically believe that the series have the potential to change something in the societies. And anyways, we hope you guys enjoy and have loads of fun with the series, and all the episodes are available in WeTV, right?
Yeah.
All the uncut versions. And for Japanese fans, you can watch it on Unext application too. So we hope you guys enjoy this live too. Thank you very much.
Good evening, everyone. I'm gonna say hi to all the fans from around the world who are in the live right now. I'm really grateful for all of you, and I beg for your support in the next year. And if you want to play the games, it's currently applicable in Thailand only, right? Yeah. So it's okay. You can still stay in the live and you can ask me questions, I'll try to answer it in English. Thank you. And the person next to me is my manager. You can see his name in front of my bio in the Instagrams. He's my manager. You can ask him questions if you want to. Have you ever been to Philippines? I never been to Philippines, but I once made a plan to visit Cebu. I think it's the island. In the parts of... No. They have this diving sessions where you can dive with the sharks, the whales. Pretty amazing, like a stunning view. Sorry you guys, we cannot speak in English. Okay, I can a little bit, and he can a little bit too. Yeah, but all the contents are in Thai, sorry. Maybe next time I'll try to live it in English. Thank you very much for coming today. What's your favorite shop back product?
L'Oreal.
Actually, shop backs has a lot of products.
Yeah.
Mostly I go for travel.
Like
Agodas and things.
Good evening, all international fans out there. I hope you enjoyed this live. And if you have anything, any questions, you can just comment in the comment sections. What's your best angle when you take a picture? Any advice? Okay, we both tilt our face like tilt our face like a little bit, not even 45 degrees to the left or right, so that your face will look smaller. Right. Thank you, international fans, all of you guys, nowadays, and we hope you enjoy this this live.
For international fans, if you buy any products from Amor Pacific Thailand, right?
Mm.
Any products for 1,500 baht, then you have a chance to get this exclusive Polaroid with our signatures. So, come on, let's play.
For more details, you can go on our Twitter Amor Pacific S right. To register for the event. Okay, 6 hours, six hours. Okay. Last chance.
There's only 6 hours left, so hurry up, please.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you all international fans. You guys always made my day. Hope you know that. Thank you very much.
Good night to all of you. Thank you for watching.